Doo doo.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to NES Open Tournament Jolf.
Jolf?
Jolf. It's my favorite sport. It's the sport of kings. We always called this game Mario Golf, even though that's not what it's called.
Yes, and you know what's crazy is that there's an actual golf game that everyone calls Mario Golf.
Yeah.
That's not this game. That's totally worse than this game.
Is it worse?
It is way worse.
I know the Mario Golf, Jolf on the Game Boy Advance is actually pretty good. It's like a golf RPG, sort of.
Oh, yeah.
But not like, not in the way that like that Golf Story game is.
Dude, that game is apparently fucking crazy.
Yeah, I've heard a lot of good things. That's one of the things that made me want to play a Jolf game, was I was watching someone stream that. And I was like, dang it, I want to play some Jolf too. So, are we still... Okay, yeah. Our Discord thing is still...
Still going.
Oh, I might have to adjust my my screen capture here. Dang it. Unless I... How was I doing it before where I had like the two windows side by side? And why did it change?
I have no idea.
This is highly preposterous.
I mean, for me, I have to make it full screen to have them side by side.
Yeah, I had them. They were side by side a second ago. Oh well. It wouldn't be a stream if something didn't get screwed up somehow. Alright, so I'll just, Oh, I forgot to change my, change the game I'm playing on Twitch.
Yeah.
Did you see any of that lizard stream?
I watched a tiny bit of it. That game looks hard as balls.
Yeah, that game's weird. I don't know if I like it that much.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, it has some issues.
Like, technical issues, or...?
No, there weren't any bugs. It's just the game design was sort of... It's like they took the wrong lessons from the old NES games. Alright, why isn't
that sucks.
The left side showing up correctly? Oh, no, I guess it is. I just need to do that, and then, okay, so what you guys are looking at right now is Morse's screen share, which is, we're doing it all through Discord.
Mm-hmm.
And hopefully, okay, I just wanted to make sure that that was set up right. Okay, yeah, so what on Morse's side is, that's just our experimental thing. Okay, so you can still see my screen, right?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Alright, let's get this stuff started. I should probably choose two player. That would be a good start. Oh,
okay. Crap.
I didn't mean to do continue. Hold on.
Is there a way for me to see the chat from both YouTube and Twitch at the same time?
Oh, I'm not streaming on YouTube.
Oh, okay. So you're just streaming on Twitch.
Yeah. Okay. YouTube was giving me a bunch of issues, so.
Oh, okay.
I decided to just go with Twitch for a little while.
I gotcha.
Yeah, but they totally should have called this game Mario Golf.
They should have. I agree.
I don't know why they didn't. Alright, so this is me. I'm player 1. Mors is player 2. This is an 18-hole course. And we're both pretty bad at golf, so this might not go that well. But if we get bored or if we start sucking too much, we can always just play a different game.
True.
We set up an elaborate Rube Goldberg-esque scheme where we are just saving save states with each other.
Yeah.
Because actual net play is still not that good in emulators, which is kind of surprising to me.
It blows me away that that's still the case.
Alright, so I'm going to save my state here, which should automatically switch over to Morse's view. Oh right, I actually have to have the, I have to have Discord open. That's right.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, so now you guys can see Morse's side. Let me just move my chat window out of the way here. And while I have a minute, let me change my settings.
Oh, shit. I whiffed that hard. I was going for broke and I hit a tree.
Why can I not change my status?
On Twitch?
Yeah, this is...
I think you have to change it before you start streaming.
Man...
I think so.
I didn't before.
Oh, maybe not. I don't know. I could be wrong.
Oh, that's right. I had the wrong thing open. Okay. So NES, open, tournament, Jolf with Morse. Nice on.
It's your turn.
I know. Sorry, still setting stuff up. Okay. So now I load this up. I hit F1. And we are all synchronized, and OBS is showing my stream. Great. So if this messes up and anyone happens to be in the chat room, then let us know. Okay. So let's see. 86 yards from the hole. Wind is blowing. It's a pretty good clip. Probably just nudge over to the left here. Ah, dang it. I gave it too much pepper. Alright, still my turn, so I will go again here. Dang it.
Ooh, so close.
Alright. There you go. And we could also just take turns at single player games. As well. The only thing we can't do is two player simultaneous games, unfortunately.
Yeah.
We tried. We used an emulator that supports netplay, but
oh, I fucked that up.
There was just too much lag.
Yeah, the lag was pretty
Oh, you hate to see that.
The lag was pretty horrendous.
Okay, let's see here. Par 4. Might have a shot at this. You never know. Nope, too much.
Oh.
Why does it say cup out?
I don't know.
I don't get it.
I don't either. Oh.
Oh.
Poopy.
Oh, come on. Oh, Lord.
Well, there went par for us.
It's okay. We'll make up in the next holes because I'm sure those will go better. All right.
Oh, you dirty, dirty.
Shrug. Oops. Oh yeah, that's right. I need to close Steam because it messes with my controller stuff now.
Yeah, it does the same thing to me.
Alright, so let's just do what I did during our practice game. Just aim between the twees. Alright, make sure I'm actually streaming myself. I am? Okay, good. Alright. Fast, one wood, a little bit of top spin. And not as good as last time, but not bad. Oops. I'm pretty impressed by how little lag there is in the OBS screen sharing thing.
I know, dude. It's pretty amazing.
Yeah, I mean, we can see each other's screens pretty much immediately. And it's not like when we were doing the Mario 1 races, how, like, it was super choppy because it was, like, 50, it was 15 frames per second or something like that.
Right?
Like, it's actually...
Oh my god, that was awful.
It's actually kind of watchable.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, it's low quality, but it's still very watchable.
Yeah. It's not even that low quality. Ooh, it's a bad place for a tree.
Stupid tree. Totally hit that fucking tree. God damn it.
Yeah, you clipped it. Alright, can I get on the green? Is the question. I started using my controller while looking at your screen as if that's going to do something. Okay. So, 158 yards. I can go... Wind's a little bit in my favor. I should be able to do this. Just take it slow.
You win the water.
Oh, damn it. Man, it really punishes you if you're not right in the white.
Right in the sweet spot.
Yep. You gotta hit that sweet spot. I wonder if I can change my save load settings to, like, the shoulder buttons on the controller or something. That would be a lot easier.
Probably.
I just have to make sure I don't accidentally hit them. Let's see. Input, no. Let's see, where are the hotkey options?
Oh, I killed it too much.
No, that's a good shot, dude.
That's a good shot, alright.
Where were we changing the settings for what the save state buttons are?
One second. It's in config, map hotkeys. Second one from the bottom.
Oh, okay. Let's see. So, save state to slot one.
Nope, it won't let me set it to the shoulder buttons.
Well, that's a bummer. Oh well. All right, let's see. Yards, piece of cake.
Oh, nicely done.
Thank you. All right, back over to Morris.
I had to do one hell of a putt here.
Yeah, that's gonna be rough. I never know how to read these terrain symbols on the green.
Holy god, I hit it too hard.
Oh, that was close though. Alright, for par.
Ah! Damn it. I bogeyed it.
Wah wah. Alright, this should be pretty straightforward, I think. Let's do it slow.
Good gerb.
Thank you. Oh man. It's only 360 yards. I should be able to just smack it straight through the trees.
446 yards.
What's the rest? Like right below where it has the wind?
I don't know.
I mean, that looks like it should be the distance for me to the hole, right?
I you would think, but then why would it say 446 above that?
I don't know. Maybe that's like the total length of the course or something?
Maybe.
Oh, I'm going for it. Fuck it.
Wow.
I have the wind at my back.
Okay.
All I have to do is hit this perfectly. Okay, that could have been a lot worse.
Definitely could have been.
Oops.
Uh-oh. Well,
I totally hit shift F1.
That's why I changed them.
Okay, let me tell you what I'm going to do here. I'm going to make it so save state to slot 0 will be Z, and then load state from slot 0 or no, slot 1, right? Load state from slot 1 will be all the way over here at M. So, no way I can make that mistake again. Unless I just forget which one I'm trying to do. Oh well, at least I have a second shot at this, right?
True.
Totally not cheating here. Alright.
Actually, that's worse because you're like right under that tree.
That's true. That's very true. Oh yeah, I have to go in and change my hotkeys in OBS as well now.
Yeah.
Oh well, that won't take long. Switch to scene. Let's see, that was M. And then switch to scene should be Z. Okay, there we go. Oh, you're going for the same tactic I did, huh?
Well, might as well, man.
Well, you did a lot better than I did. Maybe I should just make it SNL. I mean, that makes a little bit more sense, doesn't it?
True.
Okay, save to slot 1 will be S. And then load from slot 1 will be L. Alright, and then... Yeah, this is a bit of an experimental stream. Not a very professional one, so... Alright, so... Hit L, here I am. Nice. You know, that tree might actually not be in my way.
It might not be.
I look a little bit to the left of it. Yeah, I should be okay.
Oh, well, good.
Damn it. Well, could have been worse, I guess.
Could have been. Alrighty then. 6 miles per hour that way.
Have you watched that documentary on Netflix about Jim Carrey playing Andy Kaufman in that movie?
I haven't. I watched some of it. Oh, fuck me. I didn't hit that hard enough at all. I watched some of it, but honestly, it was a little boring when I stopped watching it.
Oh, really? I thought it was really interesting.
I don't know. It just wasn't tickling my fancy. I thought it would be cool, but I don't know.
I just thought it was funny watching everyone be kind of honest about how much of a dick Jim Carrey was.
Oh, absolutely. I mean, that's kind of the reason why I wanted to watch it.
Yeah.
Because I remember hearing about, like, that shit happening. Like, I remember everyone talking about how he completely lost his fucking mind during that movie.
Yeah. God, I really want to just use my putter here.
It won't work.
Why? I'm only 14 yards away from it.
But you're in the grass.
So?
The only time you can use your putter is when it gives you the green and you're just barely outside of it.
So I'm just gonna have to, like, barely tap this.
Yep. Just chip it in there. There you go.
Okay, see? Well.
You dude it.
I guess that was a thing. Yes!
Hey, you got par.
Nice.
Congrats.
Thank you.
Alright.
Wow, that almost didn't go in.
I know. Oh, I remember this hole.
Oh, I hate this hole.
This hole sucks.
I mean, look. It's only 150 yards.
True.
Not a whole lot of wind. There's no reason I shouldn't be able to just land somewhere in the middle of that water area.
Yeah, no reason at all.
No reason.
There you go. You did it.
Hey.
All right. 154 yards.
Yeah, the whole switching back and forth would be a lot less annoying if we were playing a game where we took longer turns.
Yeah.
Like, if we were just playing Mario 3 or something and just trading off on levels.
True.
Then it wouldn't be, you know.
Wouldn't be as bad.
Yeah. Let's see here.
Ooh.
Yeah, underestimated the slope. Oh well.
Yeah, that's a hell of a slope.
Yeah.
Oh! I hit it too hard.
I mean, if you were just a little bit to the right, you would have made it.
Yeah.
Oh well.
Good shot.
Thank you.
Now I gotta get par as well.
I mean, you don't have to.
But I do.
I mean, you could just lose.
No thanks. Oh god, I hit it too hard. Fudge! Damn it.
Luigi Bogey, That's what they call them.
Oh, it doesn't actually show, like...
Like the current standings.
Yeah.
Yeah. I was kind of hoping it would, too.
Do you have to hit... Maybe hit start or something and it'll give you the standings? Yeah, see? You're three strokes ahead of me.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So I'm two strokes over par, you're five strokes over par.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I get it. Let's see. Also, I don't know what topspin or backspin does. I don't know how golf works. I just like playing golf video games. That's a crime, then. Come and get me, cops.
Right in the sand.
Uh-oh.
Oh, that's bad.
Better than me.
Nope, we're good. We good.
Nope, still your turn.
Yep-a-roo. Oh my god, 9 miles per hour.
Yeah, the wind is a killer.
9 Miles Davises. Oh, wait. Can I go back? Oh, dude, I can go back. Nice. Yeah. Okay. Fudge me. Okay, we're good. Never mind.
That was okay. Okay, in the sand, but that's okay. I just need to use my sand wedge.
You won't go very far. You're gonna have to use a sand wedge and you're gonna go like 30 feet, 30 yards.
What if I use like an iron?
Then you'll go even not as far. Being in the sand sucks, yo.
I'll take it. Ah, shit.
Uh-oh. Right back in the sand.
Ah, shit. Oh, is it still my turn?
Yep.
Fuck.
You are technically further than me from it.
Oh man, you couldn't even land on the green.
Alright. 9 miles per hour that way still, huh?
Yeah, but you're so close, it doesn't matter that much. Just make sure you don't clobber.
Yeah! I forgot there was a second line there. Oopsie. And I clobbered it. It was real bad.
Alright, what's par on this shit? 4?
4.
Man, I'm screwed.
I'm not much better.
Am I supposed to use my sand wedge when I'm not in the sand?
Yes.
Okay. Like, it's weird that it would go to that automatically if I'm not. So I assumed I was. Oh, no. Really?
Oh. Your screen actually lagged for me.
Oh, did it?
Yeah.
Oh, weird. Is it back to normal?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
It was just a momentary hiccup. Oh, you almost drained it.
Yeah, well, you know when almost counts.
Horseshoes and hand grenades.
Never.
Never.
It never counts.
Alrighty.
Yeah, let's quit this and play horseshoes. Let's play some Mario horseshoes.
Mario horseshoes?
Yeah. Well, that's a pretty good shot. You're gonna do way better than I am.
Oh, so close.
Fucking quintuple bogey.
I don't even have a name for it.
Yeah. If it took me two more shots, it would have just, you know, pity rolled me. What's that called when you're so bad that they just stop the game?
Oh, like,
Mercy rule.
Mercy rule, yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Let's see. Oh, it's actually letting you start this time.
Oh, because I'm ahead.
Oh yeah, that must be why. I thought I would always start because I was player one, but I guess not.
I don't know how far that is.
358 yards.
Ooh, I wonder if I just try and kerplow it and get it across the water.
I'm sure you could.
You know what? Fuck it. Let's do it. I'm gonna kerplow it. And I screwed the pooch. Oh no, I'm good. No, never mind.
That was a good kerplow. I approve of that kerplow.
You approve?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. You, sir, didn't kerplow it enough.
Well, look at that. Man, that counts as a stroke, too.
Oh, yeah.
Like, the... me being in a shitty position isn't bad enough?
Nope.
Should have gone for a slightly better club, probably.
Jeebus.
It's weird that you technically have a larger, like, window for a good hit when you're not on the tee. It seems like being on the tee should be, like, the ideal circumstance for hitting the ball.
Yeah.
But, like, you have a slightly better window when you're hitting from, like, the fairway.
True.
It's kind of odd. Alright, par 4. I can totally make this. 34 yards. I want to go about a third of full power. Maybe tilt it a little bit to the left here. And that was more like half than a third, but I'm sort of... nope. Not on the green.
And neither am I. Come on, man. Oh, man.
Yep, you plowed it.
Ugh, it sucks.
Alright. I'm just using my putter for this.
Oh, snap.
I bet it'll work. I mean, I don't see why it wouldn't. See? I was close enough.
Alright.
Nice.
Booyah!
Well done. Alright, no slope at all, so...
Yep.
I should be good. Double bogey. Alright, and you are first again.
Oh, fudge!
Huh?
Ugh.
Man. Bad. You landed, like, in the very, very tiny area between the sand and the water.
Ooh.
It could have gone bad for you.
That could have gone bad.
Oh, let's see. 174 yards. Pff, I got this.
Yeah, way better shot than me.
Yeah, still not on the green, though. The sand trap looks like a fortune cookie.
Or Pac-Man.
Oh, yeah. Like, kind of a bloated Pac-Man.
Yeah. He's eating too many ghosts.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Okay, that works.
All right, 22 yards. Oh man, really?
You're kaplowed it.
I mean, I'm not trying to.
You can use your putter now, though.
Yeah, I know. I wonder if people who work at Dropbox are watching our, like, network activity and wondering what the fuck we're doing.
Oh, I'm an idiot. God damn it.
You forgot to adjust for the slope.
No, I adjusted the opposite direction for the slope.
Oh.
Oh, Jesus, I killed it. It went in, though. Holy shit.
Nice.
I didn't think that was gonna go in. Look at that.
Let's see here.
It's just straight towards you, slope, yo. You don't have to...
Yeah, I guess that's true.
Yeah, because I didn't have to, and I was directly, basically, on top of you. Oh, that's the worst. Dang, yo. What are we at now? I'm 3 strokes ahead of you.
Really? That's all?
Yep, that's all.
I thought you were doing way better than me.
I wish. I really screwed the pooch on that last hole. I should have gotten like a fucking birdie. Jesus, that's in the rough.
I mean, you should get a birdie every time.
Oh god. Okay, we're good.
Why aren't you getting a birdie every time, Mike?
Because I'm not a good golfer.
Oh.
Yeah, plus, this isn't Wii Golf. If this was Wii Golf, that would be different.
Oh, yeah. That shit's easy. I mean, once you figure out how to cheat the Wii motion sensor so you don't actually have to swing it.
Yeah. It was just really fun to do it really, really hard and see it do the, like, wiggly back and forth thing that it does.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's always fun. Oh, you just went out of bounds. Oh, man.
God, if that went out of bounds again, I would have had a cow.
Oh, no. Oh.
Man, this is way harder than the single-player version was. I totally thought I was going to smoke you because I've been practicing the single-player holes.
Oh, you have, huh?
But these holes are completely different.
Are they completely different?
Yeah.
Oh, God. That did not go as far as I thought it was going to. That was awful.
Yeah.
Whoo, boy, that was not good.
Yeah, I guess 5-mile-an-hour wind really makes a difference.
Nah, it's because I was in the tall grass.
Oh. Wonder if I can hit the green from here. 202 yards. I should be able to make it. Even with the wind. Nope.
Gosh, we are not doing great.
This game sucks.
This game sucks.
What are some other non-simultaneous multiplayer games we could play?
I mean, any of the Marios.
Yeah. I don't know.
Oh,
do people boy. Really want to watch us, like, cooperatively play Mario 3 or something, though?
I mean, I don't know.
Would that be interesting to anyone? Is this interesting to anyone?
Who knows?
Probably not.
Oh, good. Jeesh. Oops.
You're screwing everything out, Mike.
Sorry. Is it my turn?
It is.
Piss. I didn't realize it was my turn.
I mean, it is now.
Did you make it in?
No.
Okay.
I don't know what you did, but like...
Did I fuck everything up?
No, it's just... It's weird. Like, your view window is like slightly to the left of where it was.
Oh.
Oh, wait, no, I guess it wasn't. Okay, never mind. It kind of shuffled around for a second there.
Is that red ball yours?
Yeah, that's me.
Oh, son of a bee.
Don't worry, I'm still going to be 3 over par this time.
Oh boy, that was a good shot. Wowzers.
Good shot.
I mean, I'm 2 over par, so it's not much better.
Yeah.
Good shot.
That better go in.
I was trying to think of two-player, non-simultaneous games we could play.
Yeah, I mean, competitive would be better, just because, I don't know, it's more interesting for people to watch us compete.
Right.
I mean, unless it's simultaneous multiplayer, but we can't do that.
Right. And it's not like we could break out the old ice hockey or anything.
Yeah, no ice hockey.
Oh!
Whoa.
I got a super shot.
Holy shit.
I fucking murdered it. I hit that 298 yards.
Wow.
Like directly into a tree, basically. But still, that was badass.
I mean, that's still going to save you, you know, a stroke.
Stroke. Oh no.
Oh, damn it.
Alright.
Yeah, all the games we played in the Let's Play Athlon thing, they were all like simultaneous multiplayer.
Yeah.
Actually, I guess there weren't many like competitive asynchronous games on the NES.
That tree is right in the frickin' way.
Well.
God dang it.
I bet you could go between those two trees. Yeah.
Or I could just hit the tree.
I mean, not if you hit the tree tops. You needed to, like, drive it. You should use a driver.
You should use a driver.
That's my advice to you.
Cool!
You should use Adam Driver.
Cool! Oh, now it's fucking clear.
Well,
well, I'll just piss that lead away. Oh, and I land in a sand trap. This is the best!
I bet you're still gonna have a lead. Oops. I did not mean to minimize Discord completely. Alright, let's see here. Let's take it slow. Let's use a normal ass wedge, and let's try to kerplow it. Oh.
Yeah, you kerplow it already.
I kerplowed it too much. My one weakness.
Too much kerplowing?
Yep.
Oh.
Oh man, that was so good. All right, let's see here. Alright, well, I'm basically shooting directly against the slope now, so. Well, that was a thing.
Jeez.
I think you're still in the lead.
Yeah, by one.
Oh, is it one?
Mm-hmm.
Dang. Well, only 8 more holes to go.
Oh, you're first.
Oh. Maybe that means you're not in the lead.
Maybe.
No, you're beating me by 2.
Oh, 2.
I don't know how it determines who's in the lead or who goes first.
Well, maybe it's every... Let's see, what is this, hole 10?
Yeah, oh, every 5 holes.
Oh, maybe.
Yeah, that could be a thing. Alright, I'm gonna use a slightly better club. Because, well, actually, that's pretty strong wind. Try medium. 1 wood. Alright. Oh, look at that. Oh, my first good shot of the game.
A shot.
Thank you. I feel so happy. Of course, this is a par 3 hole, so it's not like I'm going to be able to undo my horrendous performance, but...
I should have paid attention to what you used.
Sand wedge. You know.
Shut up.
You know, sand wedge, fast, you know, major top spin on it. You should be good.
Totally. Crap. Oh, when I hit it too hard. Oh, no, I'm good.
That wasn't bad.
I'm good. Oh, what the f- stupid wind.
Nice on. Alright, straight slope. No problem. Don't want to give it too much pepper because it's sloped down. Just a nice, straightforward
shot. Good shot.
Thank you.
Don't want to give it too much pepper because then it'll be hot!
Then right, we don't want it to be spicy. We want it to be nice and mild.
Oh boy.
I just got a birdie.
Get in there, you fuck!
I just got a birdie.
Yeah.
I just got a birdie because I'm good at Jolf. How many birdies have you gotten?
Your face.
Oh. Oh boy, this hole sucks.
We could try to beat Zelda 2.
Zelda 2?
Mm-hmm.
Like the 2D platformer one?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I've never played that game. I think I tried it and I had no idea what to do.
I mean, yeah, I basically have to look shit up to remember what the fuck to do.
How would we determine how often we trade off?
I don't know.
We play some Castlevania 3. That's a good ass game.
I never played through that whole game.
Me either. I don't think I've ever finished a Castlevania game.
Yeah, finished the second one.
By cheating and looking shit up.
cheating and looking shit up.
I mean, you basically...
Oh my god.
You basically have to in Castlevania 2. It was actually a pretty good shot.
Stay on there. No. It wasn't on the green.
What was that?
It's not on the fairway, man. It's in the rough. It's in the grass.
Oh. Oh, that is unfortunate.
It is.
All right, wind at my back.
Could play caveman games.
Nah, that's that. Oh, no, it does have simultaneous games in it.
Oh shit, it does, doesn't it?
Yeah, not all of them, but like the club bashing one.
Yeah, you're right.
I think that might be the only simultaneous one.
You're right. No.
You know that game was released on like Commodore 64 and shit under different titles.
Was it?
Yeah. I forget what it was. Hold on. Let me look it up. Oh, never mind. I don't know. Don't know where my phone is.
Mm.
But no, it was called something else.
Hmm. I did not know that. Oh no, the wind! It's terrible.
Yep, nature is a cruel mistress.
We could play Crystallis.
The hell's that?
It's a really cool RPG.
Really?
Yeah, it's like an action RPG for the NES. It's pretty cool.
Is it a multiplayer?
No.
Oh. No, I guess we could always just make up some rules.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. I fucking hate this game. Wait, I did choose slow, right? Yeah, okay. Just wanted to make sure. God, even when it's slow. Well, I guess I can't complain about that.
It's a action RPG, action adventure game.
I mean, I guess...
Made by SNK.
I guess we could play just about anything, really. And whoever's not playing, you know, there's not so much of a delay. Like if I was streaming on, or if you were watching my Twitch stream, you would be right. Like several seconds behind. You know, you would actually be able to commentate on what's happening.
Mm-hmm.
And I mean, you know, it doesn't have to be an NES game either.
True. What? Get in there! Oh, you fucker.
I think the mouse sounds really helped you out there.
Booyah.
I just got a bogey. I just got a bogey. I just got a bogey. Because I suck at Jolf. Alright, your turn.
Oh god, it's this one that's like fucking 1,000 miles away.
Yeah. You know, there has to be an easier way to get the ball in the hole than by hitting it with a fucking stick.
You just pick it up and just drop it in there.
Yeah, I mean, I can make a way better game than Jolf.
That was terrible.
Man, 282 yards, man.
This fucking wind.
I don't know what you want.
I just hit it as hard as my poor little Mario body would.
And that's about as good of a hit as you could have asked for.
I expect Tiger Woods-esque play.
Oh, we don't talk about him anymore.
Oh yeah, I guess you're right.
Well, that sucked. But at least I'm on the fairway.
I wonder if you're technically closer. Nope. Yes, you are!
Yeah.
What the fudge?
Weird. I don't know.
I assume it's silly.
I assume there's some sort of math going on. Who's the new Tiger Woods?
China.
It's like his name's like Larry McIlmore or something.
Oh God. Okay, that's not too terrible. Larry McIlmore.
Yeah, it's like I don't know, something like that. Roy McIlroy or something.
Rory? Is it Rory?
Yeah, I think it's Rory McIlroy. Or
I don't know.
Mackle something. I wish he'd mackle less. Alright, wind is blowing that way. A little bit. Oh man.
Oh, you're whew.
I don't like this. Oh, I do not like this one bit. Yeah, I'm gonna have to use a driver on this. Yeah, I'll use like a 2-iron. Nope, that didn't work.
You're good. Okay, you're not good. You hit the bottom of the trees. You couldn't see the forest for the trees.
That's true.
It's true.
They should just cut down those trees.
They should.
They cut down all the other ones in that area.
This godforsaken land.
Man, you know what sucks?
What?
Real golf.
Yeah. It does. Oh, fuck me. What was that?
They have to, like, mow down just acres and acres of land and then use millions of gallons of water to keep it all pristine.
Mm-hmm.
It's like such a waste of resources. Video game golf is pretty cool, though.
I mean, think of all the homeless people they could be housing.
Yeah. Oh, why? Why is my reaction time so horrible?
That was still really good.
Oh, I appreciate you saying that.
Oh god, I hit that way too hard.
That's not actually, bad.
I guess that wasn't the worst. Oh, I didn't aim. I forgot I was putting.
That happens to me all the time. Alright, where am I here? Let's see.
This green looks like a lily pad.
Oh, yeah.
I wasn't even watching what you did there.
Oh, I hit the ball.
Get in there, man!
I hit the ball with my stick and it didn't work.
Yeah. Same. I feel like I wouldn't do much worse in real life than this.
Much worse?
Yeah.
Man, I wouldn't even be able to hit it. I don't know how you hit a fucking golf ball. I can barely play putt-putt.
Man, I've only played putt-putt once.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, fuck.
It's fun as long as everyone else you're with sucks as much as you.
Yeah. Oh, man.
Which has
okay,
usually been the case for me.
I mean, yeah.
420 yards. Hell yeah.
I think the one time I played putt-putt was when you were there.
Probably.
I think.
I'm sure we went at some point. You never went for with school or anything?
No. When I went on vacation with my parents once, like, we were gonna play putt-putt, but we were in Tennessee, and Tennessee doesn't have putt-putt.
Oh, really?
Yeah, or we couldn't find one that was open.
I mean, they might have had just miniature golf, just under a different name.
Oh, maybe.
Is the putt-putt in... The putt-putt here isn't still open, is it?
I don't think so.
I feel like I haven't heard anything about it in, like, 10 years.
Oh, I didn't do anything. I was gonna say I murdered it, but I didn't. I didn't murder it at all. If anything, I think I just generally put it to sleep.
I mean, it's still pretty bad. Bam.
Oh god, that was close.
I know. Oh, I was on pins and needles. I would totally play putt-putt in real life if it was still here.
Yeah.
It's pretty fun.
It seems like it's fun. Oh, fudge. Actually.
Dude, why are you hitting it so fast?
What do you mean?
I mean, you're not that far away. You don't need to, you know, use a fast swing every time.
Well, the difference in swing determines how hard you hit it.
Right.
I was judging.
Oh, okay.
I judged poorly. Okay, so... Those lines mean that it's pointed down, like this is going up, right?
Yeah, so you want to aim slightly to the right. Jaded says he can't hear you?
Hello, I don't hear Moore's or the game, not sure if that one's intentional.
You should hear both.
Oh, well that's not good.
Let me...
So we've just been talking, you've just been talking for an hour and a half to yourself.
Well, that's what most of my streams are anyway.
But you've been having... Motherfucker. You've been having a... a two-sided conversation with only one side.
Yeah, well, no one's been watching anyway.
True.
Okay, yeah, I just
had... Hey, there he is.
I had the wrong audio thing set.
Oh, fuck.
My bad. Is it my turn?
It's your turn.
Okay. I mean, this has just been a test stream anyway. This isn't the real thing.
This isn't the real thing?
No, the real thing starts right after this.
Oh, okay. No, I don't think so.
Yes!
Oh, fudge, man.
I just got a birdie. I just got a birdie.
Bastard. Alright.
How's the sound balance, Jaded? Also, hi, Jaded. How's it going?
God, I'm bad.
Are either of us way too loud or way too quiet? Alright, let's see.
Game is really low and you're much louder than me.
Okay, I can fix that. Well,
or at least a bit louder.
Game volume... Okay, how is that? You should be able to hear now, hopefully, maybe? Or maybe not, I don't know. Alright,
can you hear me now?
I can hear you.
Okay. Whose turn is it?
It's mine.
Okay.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's some good bits. Oh, okay. Yeah, the music is quality.
Yeah, the music's really good. I'm tapping my toes. Come on, come on, come on, make it, make it. Oh, nice.
Good shot, man.
Thank you.
That fairway looks like a flaccid penis.
Really?
Just saying.
I think it kind of looks like Norway.
Oh, yeah, or Norway. Maybe Finland.
Yeah. Of course, Norway, you know, Norway looks kind of like a flaccid penis, too.
Yeah.
So.
I can never remember which one. Like, aren't they all basically the same looking?
No.
Like, don't they have kind of the same shape? Like...
Not really.
Not really? Oh, okay. Well,
I don't know. Does...
Oh, yeah.
Do Vermont and Massachusetts have the same shape?
Fuck, I don't know. I drove through one of those states, and I still couldn't tell you what size it is.
Well, I mean, if you only drove through one, then that's not going to be enough information.
True.
God, it is like... You're almost guaranteed to hit one of those sand traps.
Gotta hit it perfect, man.
Well, that's what they call me. Duke of Perfection.
Duke of Perfection, uh-huh. I think you hit it too hard. Oh, maybe not. Good shot.
God, what is this green layout?
I don't know, man.
That is some major horseshit. It's like a non-Euclidean... plane. It's like an M.C. Escher drawing.
Oh, shit. Alright, let's do some backspin.
Do you know what backspin actually does?
Yeah, it makes the ball not bounce as far after it lands.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So what does topspin do?
Makes it bounce further after it lands. Oh, fucking ball sack.
Well, that's news okay. I can use. That was actually a good shot.
That was a really good shot.
Good job.
See, that was backspin right there.
Oh, okay.
Backspin caused that to roll down the hill more.
You sure it wasn't just the slope?
No, it was backspin. Because it wasn't on the slope, and then the backspin caused it to roll down some, and then it rolled down the hill.
Oh, I see.
What in the fuck is that mess? That is just a mess. Holy balls. Get me out of here.
Stop the Jolf. I want to get off.
I was going to... What the fuck? Okay, that works, I guess. That was some physics.
Oh, great. Want the green now. That's what I wanted.
I'm sure it was. Good thing is on that side.
There's not
it's a... not as fucking weird looking.
Yeah, it's not as slopey. Crud.
Oh, man. Unfortunately, you went right back to the slopiness. Oh, so close. And you're still further away. Boy, that went not great for you there.
Shrug.
Shrug. Alright. Poop. What's the score? I'm ahead by 2.
Yep. Close game.
I wish there was a way to, like, look at the...
Like, the rest of the course?
Yeah.
I think if you go to course, you can do that.
Oh, look at that. Huh. Lie?
That just shows you... Oh. Like, where the ball is.
Okay. All right.
some powerful wind.
It is some powerful wind. Holy, I fucking screwed that pooch. Oops!
Obama. Oh, it doesn't go to you again?
Mm-mm.
Oh, weird. Alright. So, I gotta do what you did, only better.
Only way better! Thanks, Obama.
Nice.
There you go. You did do that.
Thank you. Hi, Kat.
She's losing her mind because I'm not normally up this late.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, she's just looking out for you.
But no, she's just looking out for her fucking self because she's hungry.
Oh. Well, maybe you should give her some food.
Fuck that. It's not time for her to eat. No! Oh, goddamn tree. What?
Alright.
What? Let's see.
190 yards. Let's do this. Let's do this like Brutus.
Do it like Brutus?
Yeah.
So you're gonna stab him in the back?
No.
At two Brutus?
Hmm. I was expecting that to go slightly farther. Oh well.
Okay. I wasn't sure where you were there for a second. Oh, what is this hellscape that I have to deal with? Oh, jeez.
You might want to just aim to the left, try to get-
You might want to shut your mouth.
I mean, if you, like, get to the tip of the fairway over there, then you would have a pretty clear, straight shot. Just a little friendly advice. So, Jada, basically, we have a shared Dropbox account, and every time it's the other person's turn, we save state, and it just Dropbox just automatically updates it. So, so we're just passing a save state back and forth, basically. Because even in an asynchronous game like this, if we tried to play online with the net play, there was just way too much lag.
Yep.
So this way, we can actually play the game. I mean, it's not the most elegant solution, but it's working.
Mm-hmm. Crap!
Oof. Well. No, you're on the green.
That was awful.
Wait. Oh, never mind. Okay, well, I know better than to try to use my putter here because it doesn't work. So, I basically want to just give it a little love tap. Yeah, I could have tapped that a little harder, but I'll take it. Yeah, it is pretty fancy. I mean, I wish there was an NES emulator that didn't have unplayable lag, but apparently there's not. At least if there is.
We couldn't find it.
Yeah. Oh, this might be the hole where I come back.
Oh, God help me.
Oh, he can't help you now.
God, Jesus.
Alright.
I threw it all away. Don't make it!
Yes!
You suck!
I just got a par thing. Alright, so now all I need to do is get hole-in-ones on the next three holes. And I can get myself back to par. Easy.
Easy.
Alright.
God, could you... I would fucking shit myself if I got a hole-in-one.
I know.
Do you think the game starts with it pointed at, like, the best direction to point it directly at the thing?
I think it tries. It's not always accurate, but it gives you sort of a general suggestion.
Mm.
Well, okay. Just don't... Okay.
Oh, you lucky.
Thank God.
You lucky. Oh my god, how am I gonna do this?
I mean, just do what I did, but don't slice it.
Yeah.
Or hook it.
Oh.
I can never remember which one is hook and which one is slice.
Oh.
Dude, okay. Nice shot.
Alright. Got this.
You might get your lead back this time.
I hope so.
Hamor's got his lead back. Alright, 62 yards. Wind is blowing that away.
62 yards? Good lord, that's a lot of grass.
And we're going to smoke it all. No, I'm just kidding.
Don't do drugs, kids.
I mean, definitely don't do drugs. And maybe don't smoke weed unless it's legal in the state where you live. Or country where you live. 22 yards. Just gotta give it a little tap. Oh, not little enough. Alright.
Good shot.
Thank you. Oh, you're still gonna wreck me on this one, though.
No.
That first shot of yours was just... Mwah. I did the little chef kissing his fingers.
Yep.
Gesture there.
Oh, get in there! Okay.
For those of you at home. God, that was a fucking... No, that was just a single birdie, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So, are we tied now?
We are tied.
Wow.
No!
We're both tied with that terrible.
Both tied at terrible.
Terrible, yeah. Score.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Wow. I'm gonna cut through the trees, huh? Dude, nice shot.
Wasn't that great.
I mean, it was technically a good shot. It just, the result wasn't that good.
It wasn't that great.
I think I might aim for the fairway here. Probably want to give this some backspin because I don't want to roll into the water here. Oh, super shot, baby.
Oh, shit, really?
Yeah, unfortunately. Okay, well. I'm not in the water, that's all that matters. 202 yards. Let's go for this one. A little bit of backspin.
Doo-doo.
Shoot.
Bang.
Bang bang. My baby shot me down.
Alright, what's it look like? Directly into a tree? Oh yeah.
Probably use your putter here.
Think so?
Yeah.
I need to see how far that's gonna go. Absolutely not.
I had you going though.
Boop.
Hi.
Fancy meeting you here.
All right, 82 yards. Wind is blowing basically directly the opposite of my shot, so try to get max power on this one.
Oh my god.
Whew.
Oh my. That was a good shot.
Thank you. Your appreciation is noted.
Come on. Shit.
A little too much pepper. A little too spicy.
Alright, who ordered the pepper? Oh, that was way too hard. Jesus. H. Crispies.
Oh, forgot to aim.
I'm just throwing it away, man.
You're pulling in Tiger Woods.
Too soon.
Is it too soon?
Good shot.
Thanks. Good shot.
All right, final hole.
Yep.
It's for all the cajones.
I don't want any of those. All right, par five. All right, I can totally get on the fairway in one shot here. At least I should be able to.
Crap. Really?
What, you thought you were closer?
Yes. I just have to get a birdie.
God, I'm in a terrible position here.
And then you have to get, like, 7 strokes.
Oh god. Okay. I don't even know what to do here. Like, even if I make it to the tip of this fairway, that's still going to be like 3 more shots.
I see Pac-Man explains why he's in Smash.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Man, I wish it was like modern golf games where you could like, where it shows you like how far X number of yards is from where you are.
Yeah.
That would be a nice feature.
Would be.
I mean, that can't be more than like 150 yards for me, right? Because if it's 300 for me to the hole, or 306, then
halfway is like the sand trap.
Yeah. So I just need to aim a little bit to the left of the sand. Well, with the wind, I'll probably just do a relatively straight shot with a little backspin so I don't overroll. Okay, yeah, that's basically what I wanted. Just to position me. And then here...
And then you do a fast 9 or 3 wood and kerplow it.
Oh yeah, you're right. I should do that. I mean, it doesn't even really need to be fast.
Or 1 wood, I should say.
Well, with the wind, though.
That wind, though.
That wind's gonna mess things up. I'm gonna play it safe. Better to play it safe than to... fall in the water and get a billion strokes you don't need.
But you do need those strokes.
No, I don't.
You need all the strokes. Look at that.
Well,
look at that.
Better position, at least. So now I should be able to. I might actually still get par on this. It's not impossible. Oh, why wasn't that a super shot? Oh, come on! I hate my life.
That window.
Fucking Bill Gates and his windows.
Oh, shit. Fucking killed it! A little too hard.
Hey. You're doing way better than me.
At least I got past the water!
That's true. Alright. 82 yards. 8 miles per hour. I'm gonna go with a slightly higher club with backspin. Oh my god.
Alrighty then. Hit it way too hard.
Oh.
Directly into the water.
Oh no. Oh, poor Morris.
Good job. I'm talented.
You kerplowed when you should have.
Kerplunked.
Yeah. Well, no, you did kerplunk. You never. You never want to kerplunk. It's never a good strategy. Wow. Your ball is like right in my way.
I know.
That sucks. Maybe I can knock you in the hole.
Oh, dude, do you have Golf with Friends?
No.
Oh, that game's silly and fun.
That's what I hear.
I have it.
Pretty cheap on Steam, isn't it?
It's pretty cheap.
Oh, man.
Yeah, that was real bad.
I misunderestimated the slope.
You misunderestimated?
I did.
Oh.
Damn it.
Oh. Martha. Get in there, get in there, get in there, get in there, fuck! My preferred mode is dunk, though.
I don't know anything about no golf modes. Don't even have a word for how shitty I am.
Plus 23, huh? Alright.
Wouldn't it be some shit if we end up tying?
We might. Fuck! You beat me by one! Damn it.
Look at how good I am at golf. 23 over par. I'd like to see Tiger Woods pull that shit off.
Oh, man.
Oh. Do a tournament now?
Oh, God, no. I'm going to bed.
Oh, yeah, you probably should. Alright, man. Well, I appreciate you staying up with me while we get this stuff working.
Absolutely. It was fun.
Yeah, we'll have to do this again. I should have some time. What was that?
Nothing. Something Jaden said.
Oh, a lot of sad VVVVVV characters.
Yeah.
I had more happy ones than you did.
Oh.
But yeah, if you're not doing anything tomorrow, I should have some time to stream.
Sure, man. I'll let you know.
We can figure out some other stuff to do, or
yeah,
do some more of this, or I can get golf with your golf with our friends, and we can play golf with our friends, and it'll be a good time.
I'm pretty sure it's not very expensive.
Yeah, I think it's like $5. All right, well, I will see you all later. Thanks, Jaded, for hanging out and for letting me know I was fucking up my audio.
Oh, yeah.
I appreciate it, and I'll see you later.
Later.